I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
Two.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
This match has taken...
Oh, not again. Not again.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
I'll tell you who will never be the same after the match is the loser. You go away from here losing your opportunity to be the world heavyweight champion and you're sick. You're never the same.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Ouch! She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
A face buster! Down here. Oh, not again. Not again.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. He may be in the best physical...
Great counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
There he goes again.
And again.
And again.
I love watching these replays.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
One.
In the history books, we've got a new champion. Champion. Unbelievable.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.